Lo-fi Landsquill Express y Regrets Key with Bombshell Laila. Lo-fi Landsquill Shanlas Side Evelieve Samayo B. Falling in Love with His Partner Jesse Winter. Despite Kissing Bombshell Laila Almomani. Wednesday Night's Episode of the Hit TV Chica 2 Dating Show Sau Farmer and TikTok Star Will. 23. Express Regret Over His Actions. Adding previous little 28 year old brand managing director Laila Shook old turn my head. While his partner, 26 year old personal trainer and influencer Jesse, remained in casa amor una aware of his actions. Will admitted in the beach wood, you know what he did yesterday going to let Jesse down. And that's what he do feel terrible about comillas. He also told fashion Islander Kesey O'Gorman, I think him actually falling in love with Jesse comillas. In an attempt to rectify his mistake, Will pushed Laila for a chat. I'm not going to lie to you, I felt really guilty and like it cheated, in a way, comillas Will told Laila. He continued, moving forward, I'm loving to get to know you, but I don't want you to be single off with me. In the sense that, I'm not going to lie to you, I really do care for Jesse and I do have her on my mind a lot comillas. Laila appeared somewhat disappointed by Will's admission, replying, that's sweet. Friends? Will continued, I find you really attractive and I think you're a really lovely girl. But I really do feel like I'm falling for Jesse a bit and I think how I felt yesterday after everything that happened really made me realize that comillas. El Seguare, Teens Quere a Ting Up for 26 Year Old Recruitment Consultant que se haya sellared apasionate Kiss with Bombshell Cynthia Otset I won the main beach asteris. Following the Steamy Exchange, que se visited the beach with where side, it took me massively by surprise. Cynthia is very, very confident. I can't believe I just got straddled like that comillas. Later in the episode as the Islanders in the main villa were getting ready for bed. Jack Mamad commented, that Teresa B. Embusy Tonic de comillas. To which Kesey replied, but none of you got straddled on that Teresa talk comillas. At the end of the episode, it was revealed that the girls will make a return to the main villa during Thursday evening's show for a high stakes recoupling. Viewers will discover which Islanders decide to recouple with a casa amor bombshell and which Islanders chose to remain faithful to their original partners. A preview clip showed of Masha Hama donning an eye-catching red dress as she asked Islanders in the main villa. Who's a gatereda de fire pit, do you want to stick, or recouple? Love Island continues on ITV Chica 2 and ITV Chica X.